Before we start, subscribe to the channel.
Hey, what's up, guys? You might have seen these baby podcasts nowadays trending everywhere, and today we're going to learn how to create these nice, cute, adorable baby podcasts with free AI tools. We are going to do it in three simple steps. First step would be creating the image, which is generating the image using AI tools, then generating the voiceover, and the third step would be stitching the voiceover and image together to create nice baby podcast video. So without any further ado, let's jump into ChatGPT. But well before that, make sure you already subscribed to the channel, and now the baby is also saying so. Subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon next to it, because if you're not doing that, then you're going to miss a lot of exciting notifications for all our future uploads. So yeah, here we are in ChatGPT. You can use any other image generation tool, but ChatGPT is kind of, you already know how to use it and how to generate images in ChatGPT, and we already generated a lot of images. If you don't remember, we had created the Studio Ghibli images, and if you want to create your own Studio Ghibli art now as well, you can just click on the video popping in the cards on the top right corner of this video, and you can generate your own Studio Ghibli style artwork. But yeah, today we are going to create the baby podcast. So here we are in ChatGPT. I'll simply type in this prompt, and this prompt is really simple. I'll quickly read it for you. So, hello, generate an image of a cute, adorable baby sitting in a podcast environment just like he is getting interviewed. Make baby character cute and expressive. Studio lighting, high quality podcast microphone, and a board in the background with the text UX mate on it. You can change the text if you want. I'll just add the text to make sure that no one copies videos. I have seen a lot of people copying the videos, changing the voiceovers and publishing them, but they don't know this is strictly a copyright offense on the YouTube, because the artists which are creating these videos are putting their life and soul in creating the awesome content for you. And you must subscribe to the channel now, because you are seeing the dedication and the heavy work which we are doing to create awesome content for you guys. But yeah, no worries. Just click on the generate or the send button here in the ChatGPT. It will take some time to generate the image because we are using a free version of the ChatGPT. And if you want a paid version, you can definitely go for a paid version, but I'm fine with the free. So it has generated this nice image. I'll quickly download it. Once it is downloaded, I'll switch back to the other tool, which is our step 2, generating the voiceover script. If you already have your voiceover script in audio format ready with you, then you can skip this step and you can directly jump to the third step. But if you don't have any audio, there are two options. One, you can record yourself. Two, you can generate using AI. And being it's AI generated video tutorial, today we're going to use the AI tool again, another free AI tool to generate the voiceover script. So here I am in second tool, which is 11lab. 11lab has a lot of AI voices. I choose Glinda because I personally like the way she presents. There are lots of other voices, you can explore them. I tried exploring a couple of, but then I didn't like the output, so I have regenerated the audio using Glinda with the default settings. So once our voiceover is generated, now we will be heading towards the third and the final step, or the third and final tool for the today's video, which is Hedra.com. Hedra is another cool AI tool which gives you around 300 credits a month, and you can generate nice AI videos and images. You need to either log in or create an account on the Hedra. I am using my Google account to log in here and creating a new account. So let me just accept all the terms and conditions, and let me quickly create my account. Once the account is created, as we are going to create a podcast video, I'll simply click on the video. Here we have start frame and audio script. So the image which we have generated, we just have to upload that image here. When we upload image, we must give the consent, and yes, I give the consent, and then I'll select the audio script. When we select the audio script, Hedra has limit of 20 seconds per clip, so you cannot generate a clip longer than 20 seconds. So make sure your audio is cropped to the 20 seconds. If not, you can crop it in the Hedra using the cropping markers here. Now I'll click on the add to video. Here we can change the default settings of the video generation. So we'll keep the Hedra character 3 as it is. As we have image in the 9:16 aspect ratio, so I'll use 9:16. 720p gives you a higher resolution video, but it takes more credit. So for the tutorial, I'm going to use 540p resolution, and I don't want to spend a lot of credits just to create the tutorials. And yeah, and rest is auto. Just click on this red send button. So once you click on the send button, you will see a promotional video pop up. Just click on the continue. Don't click on the close button. If you close it, you have to do it again. So just click on the continue and it will add your video generation to the queue. As being a free version, it will take some time, but not more than 30 minutes. For me, it took almost a minute or two kind of thing. And now you can see, I'll just fast forward this part while it is generating the video. Meanwhile, you guys can make sure that you have already subscribed to the channel, and don't forget to write down in the comments if you are going to create a baby podcast for you or not. And if you already created, then also let me know in the comments. And if you feel there are any issues, any problems you are facing, definitely write down them in the comments. We are here to help you. And here we have this nice, cool baby podcast video generated.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another exciting podcast with UX Mate. I'm your host, John, here. Before we start, subscribe to the channel.
You can look at this video. This is awesome. You can look at the cuteness and the nice expressions of the baby, the smiling face. It is really adorable. This is awesome. This is cool. If you want to create your own Studio Ghibli style artwork, you can click on the video popping on the screen, or you can explore our generative AI playlist. And yeah, that's it. Till the next video, keep watching, keep learning, keep designing.